Chaucer once to this re-echoing grove sung of the sweet bewitching tricks of love. But soon he found yet sullied his renown, and on each charming hero with a frown. Then self-condemned, anew his lyre he strung, and in repentance strains, his recantation sung. Long since unto a native sky fled heavens and the causes he. Not now the steeples to be heard, the birds from you, the bird and man, save women. Then we must confess my miracles of steadfastness. And every witty, pretty, witty, pretty dame, that's for her motto, for her motto, that's for her motto, still the same. The flowers that in the wind are seen, the white, the yellow, blue, and green. In brief complexion I decay, still set with every setting day. Dispersed by wind or chilled by frost, their odors gone, their colors lost. But what is truth or passing strange, the women never fade or change. The wise man said that all was vain, and fall is universal rain. It's what is wisdom of the gods, which is torment and pleasure pours, and tis a loss, a chandelier that each man soon or late a fool. In women, this the exception lies, for they are wondrous, wondrous wise, for they are wondrous, wondrous wise. This earthly world with noise abounds, and from its emptiness it sounds. Fame's deafening din, the harm of man, the lawyer's plea and poet's pen. But women him no one suspects, to a heart include that silent sex. For poor now things so mixed and void, you scarce can hear them when they scold. A hundred mouths, a hundred tongues, a hundred pair of iron lungs. Five cannons and 5,000 criers, whose accent never tires. trumpets, all the sighs will deafness with their din surprise. Your praise, dear nymphs, shall sing and say, you praise, dear nymphs, shall sing and say, shall sing and sing. And thoughts that will believe it may, men, thoughts that will believe it may, and thoughts that will believe it, that will believe it may, and thoughts that will believe it may.